just eating yams or roots, isn't it? They're all digging up yams, aren't they? That looks like capeweed. Capeweed root. Capeweed can give horses, is it called? What's that disease where horses walk funny? String gait or something? String halt. I'm not sure what it is they're eating. Perhaps it's that sort of wild geranium. Whatever it is, they're clearly quite familiar with it and it can't do them too much harm. Whether it's a native plant or an introduced plant. So they don't only eat seeds, they eat vegetables. It's quiet this afternoon, isn't it? Of course they'll all take off in a flash and make a big noise all of a sudden, won't they? What are you doing, cockatoo? Grazing quietly anyway on this spring afternoon, early spring. I think this plant might be what they're eating. I think that's what they're eating. I think that's what they're eating. That's what I think. Botanists might know what it is. That's what I think they're eating. I don't think it is capeweed. That's what I think they're eating. That's what I think they're eating.